Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye, please. So I gotta fix my glasses. God of War. I think it's funny how short the trip with Sindri to go find Freya was. Whereas hey. This one.
Hey, I
killed a flower?
It's a gift.
Thanks, but you keep it. Anyway, ooh. We're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
Poor kid. Anyways, I was thinking about it, and I was... Actually, let me check real quick, because I think it was, like, what? Yeah, it was, like, maybe one or two episodes that was... Maybe one and a half. That was,
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Okay.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here!
Ow! Oh, shit!
If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
Please, I'll light the torches. Got another one. Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving.
I want to know what's over here. Okay. Compared to what you guys can see, I can't see shit right now.
There could be.
You were saying?
Yeah, I can't see as much as you guys can. Just because the glare of the TV, or the sun outside.
Got it.
Probably higher up. What do you know?
Now to find the rest.
You know, I can barely fucking see. Oh yeah, that's the way back to the center, I guess.
I have an idea. What if you came with me? Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere?
I don't think that's a great idea. My animal can use it, but it's sweet of you to offer.
Okay, this is just multiple ways back to the center, I guess.
I think there's another one nearby. I've got this!
I can't see for shit. Now. Hi, friend.
What's your favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? Yellow is also so good. How can I forget about red?
Technically, I guess you could consider the fact that she memed for a second there. Ah, there it is.
Shouldn't be many left.
Wait, this is the way it came, right? Yeah. Okay. Back we go. Maybe, hang on. Because it was up there. Okay. Sorry, getting my bearings. So I came up here. Yay. Oh, Jesus.
I've got you.
Goddamn. All right. I guess backtrack a little. I guess technically we don't even have to backtrack, because.
How you doing, Jim?
Doing good.
Smells kind of funky, like old water. Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got.
I can't fucking see anything. Ow. Okay. Phew.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
Alright, I'll follow you, I guess. Because I can barely see a thing.
It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
I've got this.
Where'd it go?
Take that.
E. Alright, let's get out of here.
Someone was bound to be mad. We destroyed their nest.
We needed to.
Does it matter to her? I got your back.
Nice.
You okay?
Nice.
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here.
Me too. Okay. So instead of that, meh. But I got another new accessory. Meh. But my skills, however. That'll work. Alright, let's get out of here.
Let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something. But I'm still just me. Is it like that for you?
Yeah.
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
No. Head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Now, are we riding, or are we just gonna walk? I guess we'll walk.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
Oh, that dream.
Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kind of.
Bum, 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 bum.
What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
No, they're fireflies, bro.
Kind of nice.
Yeah.
You have them in Midgard.
Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too.
Oh, I was supposed to do something. I was like patiently waiting. I thought, like, they were going to speak more. Oops.
So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then.
Give me a minute. I saw it as soon as I hopped on.
Oh, whoa! Looks like something just dropped from that clam, too. Want to check it out?
Yes. Mine. I don't know which way to go. Never mind, I figured it out.
Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
Okay.
I'm at what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Boy, stop flirting.
Trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again.
The hell?
About damn time.
What the?
What is that? Christ, what was that?
Damn it.
Who was that?
She.
Oh, shit. I recognize the name GRYLA. Why do I recognize the name GRYLA?
What's wrong with it? It can't be anything.
It has no soul.
There's nothing to fear. Rilo whispered its soul away.
Oh, shit.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
In a minute.
Here's another one. So, is Irpa, like, the pack leader?
No. That'd be nope.
We've already had this conversation, guys.
Watch out! These creatures are fast!
I got that.
Yeah. If I'm remembering the lore right, I think I do know the name GRYLA. I think she's a forest witch. Isn't she a forest witch that has, like, Yule children or something? She's like a Yule spirit or something. I can't see shit again.
What?
Oh? There we go.
Careful.
Hey,
Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Yeah, I guess we'll see if I'm remembering the whole Yule Children, Yule Log stuff correctly when it comes to...
Let's keep going.
Lore. I'm not fully remembering. The name sounds so familiar, but I'm not 1,000% sure.
Wolver!
Atreus, pick a direction. Apparently I broke him temporarily. Like, what the fuck keeps hitting us?
Okay, ready.
Did a lot of giants live here? Over time?
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born.
Mine. Sorry, I was checking the TV brightness to see if that had been turned up yet. Apparently it was. It's just the fact that it's really bright out.
This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick.
Okay. It's kind of starting to piss me off. Doubt it's in here. What's that? Okay, well, that's weird.
Screen reader.
No. Oh, then there's the contrast again. All right. Lame. Oh, well.
There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to cross.
It's just so dark, I can't see shit.
Can you see another way to get me up there?
Yes, oddly enough, actually, now I can. God, it's so fucking bright outside.
I'll create a way up there.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives. Finally feel. Lending their fur as they run. Only worries being able to hunt and go to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Ryla's still out.
Wow. Things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Okay.
Hey, we know my future. And it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Your future can still change, just not in a good way.
I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
Was that the only thing? Lame. Say anything or
you need to find a way back. That's it.
You're welcome. Jesus.
Can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. So much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind.
He's gonna put the soul in.
This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But you can't hide forever. Right? We can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
Oh. 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 Thought. Thought. The world serpent is always there. What if this is how it starts? This snake becomes your commander.
I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay.
Because the world serpent is always existing. And it had to start somewhere. So what if this is the start? That's why he's the giant serpent. Because he looks just like it. Yeah, because the design.
That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
Not that. It's not. I just... I think they're better off with you.
I'm sorry, my brain is now, like, going into overdrive on if that was your commander.
Call me Atreus.
Bro. Bro. You give up so easily.
Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
We better put that cut back when we get to it.
Door's gonna close. Or she's gonna be right there.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
That. Not what I did. Where? Okay, good.
Up here, on the counter.
Get up.
Enough whining. I won't even remember in a moment.
I just want to kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know. You shouldn't thank me. Good does a soul to anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. Damn near envy.
The cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No.
Are you positive?
We can't hide forever.
Well, we're going to have to deal with that in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Birdseye, it looks like we're going to take down GRYLA. So I'll see you guys next time.